How are you guys doing today? And welcome to Sports Weekly, where we talk about all kinds of sports. And right now, we're gonna talk about wrestling. If you watch wrestling, you've probably heard or seen Bobby Lashley in the World Wrestling Entertainment, or WWE. Bobby Lashley is one of the most famous wrestling superstars out there. He was an 8-time world champion. He was a 2-time WWE champion, 2-time ECW world champion, a 4-time Impact World Heavyweight Champion. But a lot of people doesn't know that Bobby Lashley is also an MMA fighter. Franklin Roberto Lashley was born in Junction City, Kansas on July 16, 1976. His father and sisters actually served in the US Air Force as of 2015. He moved one military base to another because of his father. He attended Missouri Valley College, where he was a National Association of Intercollegiate Athletics wrestling champion in the 177 pounds category in 1996 to 1999. So this guy has been a legit wrestler throughout his college year. He joined the US Army after college and continued to do amateur wrestling. While he was in the Army, he won silver and gold for the senior freestyle. Unfortunately, while he was training for Olympics, Lashley got injured because he witnessed a bank robbery and he tried to cover to avoid the gunfire, but instead he injured his knee and that basically ended his amateur career. So what did he do after that? He then took his talents to World Wrestling Entertainment, or you guys can call it WWE. He was the first African-American ECW World Champion, as well as the third overall African-American World Champion in WWE. So that's very impressive because WWE has been around for a long time, probably like since 70s and 80s. From then on, he thrived and won multiple championship belts throughout his career in wrestling. In 2008, Lashley decided to take a different route and try mixed martial arts. Lashley made an MMA debut at the Mixed Fighting Alliance, or MFA, and he won via technical knockout over Joshua Franklin in just 41 seconds of the first round, and he accelerated his career, or his MMA career, with 5 wins and 0 losses, with also 3 technical knockouts. On August 21st, 2010, Bobby Lashley is set to face Chad Griggs. Lashley had a great start, but Griggs found an opening and gashed Lashley's left eye. The ring doctor then stopped the fight, resulting in Lashley receiving his first loss with technical knockout. After that fight, Lashley recovered and decided to keep going. He faced Carl, the original son of punishment, on November 11, 2011. He beat Carl via Americana submission. He received his first title as an MMA fighter against Carl, where he had an impressive 7 wins and 1 loss fighting record. Lashley's next title fight was against Tony Melton on November 8, 2013. He beat Tony via unanimous decision and he crowned the XFN Heavyweight Champion of the World. He received 2 MMA titles in 2 years. He ended his career with 15 wins and 2 losses. And according to Bellator, he didn't retire yet as a fighter. So I guess we will see what's next for Bobby Lashley. You don't know if he's gonna fight next year or this year, but I'm looking forward for his next fight. And that is it for Bobby Lashley and WWE and MMA. When we come back, we're gonna talk about rappers and NBA players, or rappers just trying to play basketball. So stay tuned.